traps, please. I should speak up.
You're alive. I'm alive. How is this possible?
The Divine tend to keep their interventions close to the chest. Though, I suppose it's not impossible.
No. I don't recognize this place. But anything's an improvement on where we just came from. First things first, we need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. You might want to reconsider calling her a friend. Looks like she ran off without us. We need each other, and we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way.
Open up. Fresh water. There must be a settlement nearby.
take that.
Those wretched things.
Better stay back. One strike could be lethal.
survival isn't such a distant prospect.
This way.
Now, what might you be hiding?
What to do? With a flick of the wrist? Wish I had a bag of holding. These boots have seen everything.
I need some help!
Hurry! I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? There. Can you see it? You want to keep that darling neck of yours. And you, keep your distance. No need for this to get messy.
I need him alive. Stow that blade, or I'll show you just how messy things can get.
Promises, promises. But I have other business, I'm afraid. Now, I saw you on the ship, didn't I? Nod. Splendid. And now you're going to tell me exactly what you and those tentacled freaks did to me. Don't lie to me.
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light. The fear.
What was that? What's going on? I saw into your mind. They took you. Just the same as me. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies. Indeed we are. Please, allow me to introduce myself. My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. Is that so? We clearly move in different circles. So, do you know anything about these worms? Turn us into... Of course it'll turn me into a monster. What else did I expect? Although, it hasn't happened yet. If we can find an expert, someone that can control these things, there might still be time. I was ready to go this alone, but maybe sticking with the herd isn't a bad idea. Safety in numbers, after all. And I hate to turn down an invitation. All right. Maybe I'll see you there. Good luck.
there. A mind flayer. And it's hurt.
That thing's bound to be dangerous, even if...
You approach the dying monster. This is the thing that abducted you. You could end its life here and now, if only you didn't feel... compassion. Compassion. Feel hate, and you deserve to be punished for it. You should be whipped, made to bow before this creature in shame. It's possessing your mind, forcing you to love it, but then the feeling slips. The creature's mind seems to focus elsewhere. Minds fuse, lusting for something that is gone. But then its grip claws back with a vengeance, a vice locking your mind into obedience. It needs sustenance to survive, and with your very body, you can provide. The monster lies exhausted, defeated. Its eyes, wet orange pearls, radiate malice.
Monster. Death is too good for it.
What's going on with that room? Looks unstable somehow.
Approach the sigil on the stone. Magic glitters and swirls from it erratically, as if malfunctioning. It looks slightly dangerous.
Anyone? Whatever you're doing is working wonders. Now a quick little pull should do the trick. Hello. I'm Gale of Waterdeep. Apologies. I'm usually better at this. A bit shocked, but friend, it's a relief and a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Say, but I know you, don't I? In a manner of speaking. You were on the Norse Lloyd as well.
I don't know what transpired exactly, but the ship broke into pieces and I suddenly found myself in freefall. As I was plummeting to certain death, I spied a glimmer quite near where I estimated my body to impact with less than savory propulsion. Recognizing this glimmer to be magical in nature, I reached out to it with a weaving of words and found myself on the other side, as it were. How about you? How did you survive the fall? Vast burning wreckage behind you somewhat contradicts your story, but here you stand, so who am I to argue? Still, swashbuckling heroics aside, I have the unfortunate suspicion your survival is still very much in jeopardy. Back on the ship, you too were on the receiving end of a rather unwelcome insertion in the ocular region, were you not? The insertee we speak of, this parasite? Are you aware that after a period of excruciating gestation, it will turn us into mind flayers? It's a process known as seramorphosis, and let me assure you, it is to be avoided. You don't happen to be a cleric by any chance, do you? A doctor? Surgeon? Uncannily adroit with a knitting needle?
You seem to know enough about our condition to realize it's beyond most clerics' skills.
Most, no doubt, but I find myself hoping to be in the presence of the few. You don't happen to be one of them. As we've established, few enough can. It's not exactly a common affliction. We're most certainly going to need a healer, and soon, too. How about we lend each other a helping hand once more and look for a healer together? Most excellent. A parasite shared is a parasite halved, or something to that effect. Oh, but before you think you're about to embark on a journey with most ill-mannered a man, thank you for pulling me out of that stone. It was an act of foresighted kindness, I assure you, for I have the feeling ample opportunities will present themselves for me to return the favor. A long way from Waterdeep.
these things have stayed interesting. Best be on my way.
As tall as me, but I'm half the bloody backbone.
But we don't know what that thing even is. And what about the crypt?
I'm telling you, it's a ship. And the crypt can wait. Mari and Barton have been trying to break in for days. Now we... Stop! Got ourselves competition already. That's our ship. Well, in that case, come on, you lot. No point in getting killed. Second worm gets the cheese and all.
Second mouse gets the cheese, no?
Nobody's getting any damn cheese! Now move it!
You're more cunning than you look. I thought we had a fight on our hands.
There's... something underneath here. There's something underneath here.
To send that stone crashing downwards.
No choice but to keep going.
With ease.
all that matters.
Your time has come.
Close at hand.
See anything?
Better give it a try. Unnoticed. Good.
Never a dull moment. At the ready. Thank you.
Impero!
Too much to bear.
Sorcery. More.
if this is worth the cost.
I don't fancy their chances.
Give in. For peace.
have to press ahead. Breathing, despite everything. Maybe not the best time. Another fight. Let's go.
No gloom, all doom.
Stay idle.
Thank you.
Another fight. Let's go. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Can't afford to let up. What's next, I wonder? Check for anything useful. Might find something useful.
Wits and blades, always sharp.
Charmed, I'm sure.
What's up for discussion?
Go to hell. Ha! You're a good sport. Go to hell. An everyday expression. So trivial, it's almost meaningless. But we've seen hell. It's real, and it isn't trivial. Devils, dragons, mind flayers. They used to be abstracts. Pictures on a piece of paper. What a difference a day makes. Now we have tadpoles slithering through our heads like carnivorous feti. That's not abstract. Point well made. I see. I'll wake you bright and early. We'll need to find a healer before the wee one gets hungry.
What were you two talking about? I see. I'd be careful with Gale. He's a wizard. All they care about is power. Let's hope we rapidly find a healer.
You seem reliable. I think you know how important it is that we find someone who can cure us. Best if we focus on that.
Caution is a luxury we don't have. Let's rest and wake up at first light.
Oh, cursed to put my hands on everything.
Is a mercy, yet your eyes refuse to stay closed. Every time they flicker shut, the tadpole seems to twitch behind them. Dragons, geese, and the hells themselves have come after you. Yet it is this creature that lingers in your skull. Feels almost like a dream, after everything that has happened to you. Yet it is a dream of hope. You may be countless miles away, but it isn't an impossible journey. You will see those gates again. That promise sinks deep into your heart as your eyes drift shut.
traps, please. Might be useful.
Thank you.
might be worth a look.
What was that?
This place wasn't built for the living.
My faith will guide me. Better take a look.